And finally, we are wrapping up day one of E3 2012, and thank goodness, it's taken me about three or four of these just to get through the day, but it's been a wonderful day because we got to see some demo action of Gaikai's streaming service, we got to see a demo of Brick Force, the free-to-play sandbox game, we also got to run into CG Thornton, aka Star Slayer, famous pro gamer, we saw Hip Hop Gamer, we also ran into Trade Chat, lots of famous people, lots of cool people, lots of cool games, and now we're about to go party with some more of those cool people at GREE at Club Nokia, so I'll see you guys there.